This next piece comes from a sonata that I don't think I've ever heard played live. It's a sonata that's, with its simplicity, is often played in the lower grades of A&B music exams. And this second movement is testament that you don't need 100 lines of melody that you sometimes get in a Bach organ cue. You just got two lines of music here, and it's just call and response. It's very simple. And it's testament that sometimes the simplest music is often the best.